Namibian President Hage Geingob on Friday praised the Chinese company for providing scholarship for students studying medicine in China. Geingob made the remarks after the Chinese-owned Sun Investment Group awarded 6 scholarships to Namibian students who will soon depart for China. The 6 Namibian students will join 28 others currently in China, sponsored through the Namibian China Loving Foundation. It costs 400,000 RMB to pay for the insurance, tuition, and other costs for each of the 6 students.